A Lincoln man who was last seen on May 21st is now the object of a search by local law enforcement agencies, and they're asking the public to help with that search. Lincoln police say they are looking for 40-year-old Robert Allen Payne, who was last seen leaving his home in Lincoln. Police say his vehicle was found less than a mile from his home. If you have any information, please call Lincoln Police at 205-763-4063.